Here we're just going to factor the trinomial x squared plus 8x plus 15. Real simple. Set up your two binomial factors and ask yourself, what factors of 15 add up to 8, plus 5, and plus 3 do? 3 times 5 is 15, 3 plus 5 is 8, and this is the factored form of the trinomial.